Hi, my name is Thomas Gokey and I have a piece in this year's art prize, and I think you should come see it because it's a lot of fun. It's called Total Amount of Money Rendered in Exchange for a Master's of Fine Arts Degree to the School of the Art Institute of Chicago Pulped into Four Sheets of Paper. It's a ridiculously long title. So I went to school at the Art Institute of Chicago, and like most students in the United States, I ended up with a tremendous amount of tuition debt. Even after winning $30,000 in scholarships and grants, I still have $49,983 in tuition debt. And so because I'm an artist, I thought I will solve this problem by making a work of art about it. So I wrote a letter to the Department of Mutilated Currency in Washington, D.C., and they gave me permission to go to the Federal Reserve Bank of Chicago and get $49,983 exactly out of the Federal Reserve Bank. The only trouble was that all of the money was shredded. So I took that shredded money and had it pulped into four giant sheets of paper. And now the real work of art is to try to sell this paper piecemeal. If I sell the whole thing, I will have paid off my debt. So you should come by, and you can really buy any size that you want. $5 will get you roughly 1 square inch, but you could get a square foot or a square millimeter or a square cubit if you want to. And what I really would like to do is meet a lot of people and talk to them about their own experience of being in debt and how they're dealing with it, how they're experiencing the present economy, and talk about how banks work in this country and how they should work, and how schools work and how they should work. So please come down. I'm at the Women's City Club, and I'm going to try to be there for as much of the exhibition as I can. Yeah, it's kind of dizzy. Whoa.